I'm going back to a time when we owned this town. Gunpowder Mill Lane and the battlegrounds. We were friends and lovers and clueless clowns.
This one seems to be looking back and forward, and that whole thing about travelling through your own strange land.
We're all much better at what we do than we ever have been. I think it's got more assurance than any other record that we've made. We'd go down to the
rides on East Parade. It's been a really, really difficult year because we've all been so determined to make the album amazing that we've really bullied ourselves into working incredibly hard. You look for some sign, but you still got nothing to say. Don't turn your back on me, don't walk away. I'm a better man now than I was that day.
You know, literally a year ago, we were playing through these songs, and sometimes they just took a long time to get right.
Probably taken us longer overall than any other record to make.
We just made a decision that we weren't going to release anything until we were certain it was right.
I always get nervous about it. I always think, oh, no, I'm not going to be able to sing, or I'm not going to be able to do it right, and I'm going to be redundant. I think it's just that's a natural insecurity, really.
I guess, you know, I suppose what we've probably tried to do, as you do in life generally, is combine all the elements of things that you've learned and, you know, the best, hopefully the best elements.
I've just said, you know, how's it going? I was like, we finished the record. Only when I got home did I sort of realise we'd actually finished recording.
This album was more like, what is it that we can do best?
It's definitely the best, well, I think it's definitely the best album we've made.